Ladies and gentlemen, this is the fucking heaviest song, the greatest 2 minutes of music I've ever heard in my life. And the reason is, it was done without all the fucking studio kerfuffery of distortion pedals. It was pure rockabilly, and it was the only thing, actually it was the first time I ever got an erection. You see, girls and football don't mean nothing to me. Rockabilly music is everything. This is the greatest song in the world, and it goes something like this. Check this out. This is fucking rockabilly.
Baby, I love you so.